The second quarter, Tigers in transition. Cade Graham with the layup. He had 27 tonight for the Tigers. Memorial up by 24. Lincoln trying to stay in this one. Ethan Bushy lays it up and in for the Alices. Memorial still up big at 47-25. More Tigers. End of the first half. That's Danny Dixon just beating the buzzer. Memorial up by 25 at the break. The third quarter, here's Branson Combs. His fire is good. Memorial wins it 87-65.